It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh no, I'm late.
And nothing is going Laura's way.
Oh no. I'm sorry, my alarm clock and then my shoe and—
You're fired. Merry Christmas.
You got a dog in there?
What makes you say that?
I knew it.
I'll have you out in time for Christmas, okay? I promise.
To make this a great Christmas.
I wish someone could just come in and fix my whole life.
Laura will need a little holiday magic.
Hi there.
Hi, I have an appointment with Noel.
Noel, you know, like the Christmas carol.
I'm going to grant you 12 wishes.
Now, does that come with a genie and a lamp, too?
We don't deal with genies here. That's about 2 doors down.
Now.
Go home, log on to my website, push the button that says 12 wishes.
Everything she wishes for is coming true.
Whoa!
Whoa! Wow, Rosie, looks like you got a new best friend.
But when every wish is your demand.
To life coaches
and the magic of the 12 wishes.
Be careful what you wish for.
Everything has a cause and effect, for heaven's sakes. Didn't you read the fine print?
You have 5 days to make holiday magic. Can you do it?
If we don't nail this fashion show, it's over. And I am all out of wishes. As of now, you're officially off Dahlberg.
I quit.
Faith!
Laura, hey. It's not what it looks like.
It's over.
You've got everything you need right there, right in your heart.
I am gonna fix this.
A story about listening to our hearts.
Do you wanna go somewhere?
You mean like on a date?
And discovering that the strongest magic comes from within. Elisa Donovan and Fred Willard. Gabriel Carteris.
Hi, Christmas.
David O'Donnell with Michael Gross.
Make a wish.
Oh, no thanks.